I only got Royal to sleep. I could finish this makeup. It's pretty quiet. I wonder what the boys are doing. I hope they're enjoying that Christmas movie. Let's go see.
Jeremiah Kaiser.
You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out with Nadia and I.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Alright, y'all, so this video is just gonna be me showing you guys the three trees. Vlogmas Day 2, tree reveal, tree decor, and color coordination, I guess. I don't know. But I'm gonna start from the top of the tree. I'm just gonna be showing you guys in case you guys haven't done your tree yet, get you some a little bit inspiration and yeah. So I got this here bow from Walmart. Little thing sticking out of it. I believe I got from Dollar Tree. It's just looked like one of them branches covered in like snow, maybe Walmart. The branches, I believe some are from Dollar Tree and some are from Walmart. I just stuck them in the top to kind of give it like a wow factor on the top. Here I have a Santa cam created by yours truly, A14 Glam Creations. That's me, y'all, by the way. So if y'all interested, I'll leave my IG on the bottom below. I am updating my site, so you guys can go to my site and order custom things like tumblers and cups and plates and etc. But for now, everything is going to be, all transactions are going to be made through my Instagram. That's A14_glam_creations. But yes, this is a Santa cam. How cute. Let's get a close up of the Santa cam, y'all. Basically, Santa is watching us from the North Pole, and he's keeping an eye on the kids from the North Pole so he can decide if he wants to come visit them. So that's what the Santa cam is for. Moving along, these flowers are from Walmart. I'll get it when I'm done. This flower is from Walmart. So these flowers are from Walmart. Here is another custom ornament. Here is just some red and white balls. Pretty much everything is from Walmart and Dollar Tree, y'all, honestly. This is also another custom ornament that I made. Moving down, I got this from Walmart. I think it was like 98 cents. It's just literally like a little tree, but it's just a red and white. Get a close up, you guys can kind of see. It's like a cloth with a little cute little brown. There's like a sticker or something on there. Cute little brown tree trunk, whatever that's called. So yes, so these little frilly things are from Walmart as well. Here is another custom ornament. Like so many decorations. This is also from Walmart. I'm just gonna say most of the stuff is from Walmart. Some are from Dollar Tree. Like I think this was from Dollar Tree. But I just wanted to show you guys our tree. This tree is basically the candy cane themed tree. I do have to go down and fix them some more because the kids like to mess with it every single day. They just like to just touch it. They can't help themselves. I'm going to back up and give you guys a better view of it. It is amazing, y'all. Like, this camera is not doing it any justice. My mom had ended up getting a ladder from Michaels. And then the tree skirt is from Amazon. So yes, like you guys can see here, I have to fix this ribbon. But I got this ribbon from Walmart. And it was literally like one. I'm sure if you go online, you could probably get it. But it was literally like one in the bunch. And I was like so happy because I was able to cut pieces of it and kind of drape it into the tree. So yeah. I have to just fix the ones on the bottom. But this is from Walmart. I got some more this year and I bought those last year. So yeah, this is our candy cane themed tree. I'm going to cue the music so you guys can kind of get the vibe.
Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Now I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
Hey y'all, this is Royal's tree. She just has the pink bow I got from Walmart, the little stars, Walmart. pretty much everything's from like Walmart / Dollar Tree. But this, I think her tree is more from Walmart. How cute is this ornament right here? And it has the little... Sorry, I'm trying to do it without messing the tree up. The little doggy, little gold doggy. On the back, and it has some cute little pom-poms. It's so girly. I love that they had the black ballerinas at Walmart. So cute. They had the little donut. I was saying it was so cute. I always wanted to get this type of stuff for the kids. I never did their own tree because I was just focusing on one tree. But this year, I was like, I'm doing their own trees because then I could get more creative with their stuff. This cute little thing right here kind of reminds me of Frozen. I don't know. But it's pink, so I got it at Walmart. And I'm just trying to show you guys all the fun ornaments. They had the pink snowman. That's the mini one. They had the cute little pink hippo. How cute were these trees, guys? And it's just white with the pink. And then they also had the pink with the gold. Okay, y'all, here is the boy's tree. It's not finished yet on the bottom, but I wanted to show you guys the colors and stuff like that. They have the snow kind of looking tree skirt stuff, but I didn't finish that area, so I'll show you guys in another video. But right now, I'm just giving y'all a glimpse of the ornaments and the colors and the theme and whatnot. Next year, they're going to be having these for probably the next few years, but I wanted to show you guys what I got. I didn't add anymore because it was hard to find the blue for their tree. Kind of stick to like the blue ornaments. Royal's tree was a little bit easier. They kind of had more fun stuff in pink, but it's all good. I did find a few cute things, like this cute little doggy balloon shaped dog. It's actually really heavy too, but I thought it was like really cute, so I got that from Walmart. This I got from Hobby Lobby. It was probably $10 each, and I got three of them. So everybody kind of like has their own ornament. And then I got this one as well. So I got like four nice little ornaments from Hobby Lobby. And then the rest of them are just like reindeers and, you know. I also got these cute little snowball shaped ornaments from Walmart. It was cute. Came three in a pack. So I only got one pack. So the other one's over there hiding. What else did I get? So yeah, y'all. Oh, and I got this cute little one. It's so cute. Kind of something like Royals. She kind of has like a trailer on her tree, and then this kind of reminded me of hers. I got this from Hobby Lobby as well, I think, or Walmart, I don't remember, sorry. But it's just literally like a tree tied up, like a family went and they kind of, you know, decorated their tree. I don't know, I'm just extra like that, but it looks like a little family decorated their little truck and stuff like that for the holidays, and then they went and picked up their tree and stuff. I don't know, so cute. I have a whole little story plot, right? But it was cute. So I got that. I got the rest of the stuff from Walmart. Here's another astronaut. There's another astronaut. I thought these were so cute. Some snowmen. There's so many more ornaments I have to put on the tree. I just got tired of doing it, so I kind of just didn't finish, honestly. I did 3 trees this year, so yes, she's tired. I am going to go through every tree and try to, like, fix them a little bit more neater, but here is their tree. It's so cute. I love it. And this is the boys' Christmas tree. No, I'm not going to put their presents under here. It's just something nice and festive, and they're in their room. Or cozy with some hot cocoa or whatever, something simple. Probably not, probably. But they're going to be watching some cute little Christmas movies. Tree is lit up, it's dark. The tree is lit up in their room. I thought it was so cute. So, yes. Anywho, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and finish dinner. But I wanted to show y'all their tree.